What is going on, everyone? Welcome back. It's time to smash some drums. You guys have been asking me to do a playthrough of Demolisher ever since it came out, so I guess it's about effing time I did this one. What can I say? Sometimes I'm just a little bit behind, but I'm trying to get better with that. If you were expecting the new Gojira song today, that'll be next week's video. I'm really looking forward to breaking that one down for you guys, or even just doing a lesson video in general. But anyways, sadly, with this Demolisher drum cover, I have a little bit of bad news. So normally for my drum videos, I'll have four cameras, usually one on each side and then a foot cam and then the GoPro on the ceiling to do the overhead shot. And you know, that overhead shot is most people's favorite angle. And for some stupid reason with this song, the GoPro did not properly record. So we do not have an overhead shot for this song. God damn it. I'm pretty upset about this, but it is what it is at this point. And of course, I didn't realize that this happened until after I was done filming and broke all my equipment down. And, you know, I wasn't about to set everything up again just for one camera angle. But I have no idea what happened. The next test video that I tried on it after I realized that there was a problem, that one worked just fine. So, who the hell knows? Maybe it was like a once-in-a-bothy GoPro glitch.
I'm sorry, you guys.
And this playthrough video is sponsored by Tennis Clash, a free PvP mobile tennis game. This is a super fun game where you play real-time tennis matches with people from all over the world. It's got over 60 million downloads. There's so many players, you can usually find a match within seconds. Very impressive ratings in the app stores as well. Oh, you're... The best part? It's free to play. Use the link in my description to download it and you'll get 200 gems and 500 gold, which is a really nice advantage when you're starting out, and it helps support my channel for free. All right, let's jump into a match here. And I'll show you how it works. So we've got different tour options here that we can play, and you can unlock more tours just by playing more and getting more wins. And playing is pretty intuitive. You literally just swipe your finger in the direction you want to hit the ball.
Oof!
Oh, 200 points! What I love about this game is that it's not just tennis matches. There's a bunch of different characters you can collect while you play the game. They all have different playing styles, and you can upgrade their equipment as well, which gives them even better stats. Definitely makes the game a lot more fun, brings a little bit of RPG into it. And if that's not enough, there's also the Battle Pass that gets you even more rewards and faster progression in the game. All right, let's get a quick win here, yeah?
Here we go!
Ooh, eat it! That was a good one. Come on. Oh, he's gonna try to volley on me. Oh my god, 5-0.
Loser!
Download Tennis Clash for free, use the link below to support my channel, get that 200 gems, 500 gold, and maybe you might even find me in a match.
Oh, yeah.
Ready? Set. Demolisher.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Stop!